iStock Audio. iStock Audio. iStock Audio. iStock Audio. iStock Audio.
जहां एक तरफ वर्तमान में रहते हुए मैंने अपनी जिंदगी को बेहतर ढंग से जीना सीखा, वहीं दूसरी तरफ मुझे यह बताते हुए अत्यंत खुशी हो रही है कि मेरा बेटा सूरज आज चंडीगढ़ यूनिवर्सिटी से इंजीनियरिंग कर रहा है। मुझे बहुत गर्व होता है अपने वर्तमान पर कि मुझे इस काबिल बनाया कि मैं अपने बच्चे को एक सुनहरा भविष्य दे पा रही हूँ।
हमारा पोता हमारे से कहता है, दादाजी आप तो रिटायर हो जाएंगे, पर हमारा वर्धमान कॉलोनी से जाने का मन नहीं करता है।
मैं वर्धमान परिवार से पिछले 14 सालों से जुड़ा हुआ हूँ। कॉलोनी में भी लेडीज़ एवं बच्चे मिलजुल करके रहते हैं और अपने सारे फेस्टिवल सेरेमनी सब लोग मिलजुल करके अच्छे तरीके से सेलिब्रेट करते हैं। अपने परिवार को हंसता खेलता देख करके बड़ा सुकून मिलता है कि हमारा परिवार सुरक्षित एवं खुशहाल माहौल में रहता है। आई फील प्राउड टू बी ए पार्ट ऑफ वर्धमान फैमिली।
आज मेरे को इतनी खुशी हो रही है वर्तमान में लग के, वो मेरा परिवार, ये परिवार से ज़्यादा सपोर्ट उसे मेरे अफसरों ने सभी ने की, तो इसलिए मैं अपने बच्चों को SDO बना पाई। वर्तमान में काम करने को मेरा इतना अच्छा लगता है, मैं अभी जॉब छोड़ने को तैयार नहीं हूँ।
About 85% of manpower in VNGL comprises female, and many women are earning as much as their husbands and fathers do. The employment substantially adds to their family value and gives the family an economic advantage. You know, an economically independent woman feels more confident in their personal life, and hence they are taking more personal decisions. Decisions like about their lifestyle, about their purchase decisions, about their further studies, marriage, etc.
मेरी माता सन 2010 में बीमार हुई थी। इसे गांव में मैं इलाज करवा रहा था, इलाज के दौरान पाया गया कि उनको कैंसर है। तो इस संबंधित जानकारी मैं वर्धमान परिवार के अधिकारियों से किया, तो उन्होंने सलाह दिया कि तुम माताजी को यहां लेकर आओ। माताजी को मैं तुरंत यहां लेकर आया। ESI के द्वारा लगातार 3 वर्ष तक मुफ्त इलाज करवाया गया। अब मेरी माता पूर्णतः स्वस्थ है, इससे मैं वर्धमान परिवार का आभार व्यक्त करना चाहता हूँ।
सन 2000 में मुझे एक बार CII में क्वालिटी सर्कल प्रस्तुतिकरण करने का मौका मिला, जहां पर आदरणीय मैडम जैन व श्री सचिव जैन पहले से मौजूद थे। उन्होंने हमारा प्रेजेंटेशन देखा और कहा, अरे गिरजा, तुम तो अभी से ही विजेता हो। वो पल मेरी जिंदगी का याद का लम्हा बन गया।
सन 1998-2000 के बीच में कुछ बाहरी तत्वों ने आकर मिलकर कर्मचारियों को भ्रमित किया, जिसके कारण हड़ताल हुई। उन लोगों के द्वारा मुझे धमकियां मिलती थी, परंतु उनकी धमकियों देने के बावजूद भी हम और हमारे कुछ साथी महिला कामगारों ने उनकी बातों का मुंहतोड़ जवाब दिया और मिल का उत्पादन जारी रखा, और मैंने बगैर किसी भय के मिल में कार्य किया है।
मैं 12वीं पास हूँ, पर वर्धमान ने हमें अपने कार्य क्षेत्र में इतनी अच्छी ट्रेनिंग दी है कि आज बड़े बड़े कॉलेज से डिग्री करके आए इंजीनियर हमें सर कह करके बुलाते हैं। हमें बहुत अच्छा लगता है कि वर्धमान ने हमें इतना कुछ सिखाया है और इस काबिल बनाया है।
वर्धमान इज एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन वेयर लर्निंग नेवर स्टॉप्स। वर्धमान इज फोकस्ड टू द ओवरऑल पर्सनैलिटी डेवलपमेंट ऑफ एम्प्लॉय, वेयर द वर्धमान इज गिविंग inputs to employee from time to time.
The concept of quality circle was introduced at Mahavir Spinning Mills, Hoshiarpur, Punjab. This unit was engaged in the manufacturing of yarns and sewing threads. After the successful trial, the other units of the group also got enthused, and this concept got spread to the other units of the group also. The concept aims at recognizing and respecting the employees down the level, and this concept is participative and collaborative in its approach. And the beauty of this concept is that this is voluntarily by nature.
हमारा जन्मदिन बड़ी खुशी की बात होती है, बहुत खुशी होती है। हैप्पी बर्थडे भी होता है, उसके साथ मुंह मीठा किया जाता है। हमारे साहब हाथ मिलाकर या गले लगा के हमारे जन्मदिन की बधाई देते हैं।
वर्धमान ने अपने ऑपरेशन यहाँ 1990 में शुरू किए, और जब वर्धमान यहाँ पे आया तो इट वाज टोटली रिमोट एरिया, और यहाँ पे कोई ट्रांसपोर्टेशन के भी साधन और दूसरी सुविधाएं भी उपलब्ध नहीं थी। तो हमारी मैनेजमेंट, स्पेशली सचिन जैन जी एंड मैडम जैन, देवर सो काइंड, देवर सो हम्बल कि इवन लोगों को जब भी कोई ज़रूरत पड़ती थी तो अपनी व्हीकल तक जो है ना वो लोगों को प्रोवाइड कर देते थे कि ताकि वो घर पे जा सकें, या कोई दूसरी इमरजेंसी के लिए रिक्वायर्ड अपनी व्हीकल जो है ना प्रोवाइड कर देते थे।
लुकिंग टू द चेंज एनवायरनमेंट एंड पॉजिटिव एटीट्यूड ऑफ द पीपल, आवर चेयरमैन डिसाइडेड टू मेक फर्दर इन्वेस्टमेंट्स इन द स्टेट ऑफ MP अकॉर्डिंगली two large projects that is Vardhman Fabrics at Budni and Vardhman Yarns at Satalapur Mandideep were established between the period of 2007-08, and we have provided employment to about 8,000 people by setting up these two units, and all units as on date are running well in a disciplined way, and units are meeting the requirements of the market and the society also.
We invest considerable efforts in identification, evaluation and selection of technologies. We believe that in order to remain ahead in the market, we must continuously update and invest in new technology. Over the years, we have sourced technologies from world leaders in respective fields. Our teams have shown remarkable ability to absorb these technologies and put them to optimal use. We collaborate with our technology partners continuously for improvements and enhancements. For many years now, several world leaders in technologies and equipments, they have preferred to introduce their new developments through us, valuing our approach of collaborative effort.
When we talk about leadership of Vardhman in manufacturing, the primary reason come to my mind is a strong belief and passion of our management for manufacturing excellency right from inception. The process started with selection of state-of-the-art technology, proven one, as well as upgradation of existing one from time to time, looking into the changes which is happening in our outside environment. Needless to say that all these things were done with immaculate planning, execution, and absorption of technology related to our process and products. Most importantly, I must emphasize the strong work culture which we developed over a period of time for continuous improvement has led to what we are today. In conclusion, I would say that we have always taken a long-term view and sustainability than opting for quick fix methods or solutions.
iStock Audio. iStock Audio.
This automation is one of its kind in India in textile as automated storage and retrieval system. This warehouse is conceptualized to handle 10 million meter fabric, approximately 10,000 pallets. The beauty of this system is the required roll can be delivered by a click of mouse whenever market require.
Vardhman has completed a long journey of 50 years. In this period, it has acquired a rich experience and body of knowledge. We took several decisions at different junctures of our history and which has stood the test of time and have become integral part of our philosophy of management and practices.
Vardhman is a very quality conscious company. We've always looked at providing the right product to the customer, and it's not only the best quality, but it's a consistent quality as we are dealing with the natural fibers, and with the help of our production team, technical team, we are always looking at the right products for them so that they don't require to go to the different spinners for their needs and the different producers for their need, and under one roof they should be in a position to get what they require for their business.
Vardhman has a strong approach towards improvement, and we have a couple of structured processes which lead to improvement. TPM is one such process that we have, which means total productive maintenance, and this involves comprehensive improvement across all aspects of the organization. This is a Japanese concept which we learnt, and it has been applied in India, mostly in the auto sector and auto-related companies, and in continuous process plants. This has led to significant improvement in our work practices and in our operations. In addition to TPM, we also have a strong culture of Kaizen, continuous improvement. The belief really is that perfection is never a point that we reach, and it's a continuous journey to work towards perfection.
We as a Vardhman family believe in continuous and effective improvements in all possible nook and corners. A suitable example of this is Crown and Luke boiling machine. This machine is modified with the help of Vardhman technical team and made it suitable for ball shape hand knitting yarn. We have three such machines. With the help of this innovation, we are able to increase our production 3 times.
The company is managed as business units, and there's a lot of cooperation and teamwork across the business units. So for example, the fabric business is a customer of the yarn business, and there's a lot of joint working between these two divisions for product development and for continuous improvement and cost reduction. Further, we have several departments across the company, so all the functional departments have learned to collaborate together in strong teamwork to yield superior results. Further, we also have a strong corporate office and units, and there is a lot of cooperation and teamwork across these. So across all the organization, there is a strong approach towards teamwork. The belief is 1 + 1 can be greater than 2.
I am proud of working for a group which believes in values of excellence, belief in human potential, investment in people, and building an environment which encourages innovation and collaboration with high standard of ethics and values. For me personally, it has been a journey of learning, contributing and growth, both personally and professionally. I consider it a privilege to be part of Vardhman family.
I have prior experience of an organization where talking to seniors required courage. You had to follow whatever was instructed, whether right or wrong. But here in Vardhman, things are actually very different. The seniors are very supportive. You can share all your problems with them. They actually work to help you out. Also, we have the liberty to walk up to our unit head and even director for any kind of support.
I joined this company 3 decades back, and I had come with a clear intention of staying here for 1 or 2 years because I wanted to go back to my hometown, Chandigarh. But the kind of opportunities and training which was provided to me during my stay in the group, and I was given different roles, diverse departments, resultantly, even after completing 3 decades in the group, I am still going strong. And I believe that people who are or who have spent more than 15 years in the group, none of them think of leaving the group at any time. So it is, I feel that it is the part of the culture.
I joined Vardhman Group of Companies when I was having around 17 years of experience, which is a very rich experience. But after joining Vardhman, I felt that the Vardhman is a different company in terms of culture, systems, orientation, ethics and values.
I was selected as TDT in Vardhman Fabrics in the year of 2013 through a campus drive while I was pursuing my final year diploma engineering. Unfortunately, the bad luck struck me as my mother was seriously ill and she got admitted in a hospital. I was the only son to take care of her and I had spent days and nights to take care of mother. This prevented me to complete my final exam and was not able to join in company as per company rules. I was deeply disappointed. I lost my hopes. With little hope, I approached the management and requested to consider my case and give me a chance to complete my final exam and open my offer till I complete my degree. One fine morning, I got a call from HR that my application considered favorably. This attitude of management is really commendable. I would like to say that I have no words to express my gratitude towards top management.
The vision of Vardhman Textiles is to keep the Vardhman values of honesty and integrity always going higher and stronger. Second, the vision of pursuit of excellence to be the leaders in the textile space in the globe.
Another area that Vardhman has made strong progress in is in the area of women empowerment. We hire women across the organization at worker level, at executive levels and officer levels. And these women feel a culture of safety. Many women have shared with me personally, along with as well as with our HR department, that they actually feel safe here. Some of them actually said that their parents would not allow them to work in any other company but Vardhman. Women have added to our culture because they have a different way of looking at things, and some of the women who started as trainees have reached very senior positions in the organization.
Vardhman's work culture is unique, wherein morals and ethical values are the foundation. The management recognizes and respects the gender equality. Here, men and women receive equal treatment. We enjoy equal remuneration, rewards, and opportunities. The work environment here is free from exploitation, injustice, and disparities. And the overall development and dignity of each one of us is secure and the rights well protected.
I have been associated with Vardhman since 2005. Vardhman ensures the respect and dignity for women so that they can have a sense of pride, freedom and confidence while working in the organization. More than 6,000 female employees are associated with Vardhman who are either staying in company's women hostel or commuting from their home through the transportation facility provided by the company. The management has zero tolerance for any misconduct against the female employees, and various forums, committees are constituted to ensure the safety and dignity at workplace for women. It is because of the safe and secure work environment that women prefer to work with Vardhman. We are proud to be a part of Vardhman family.
One of the values which Vardhman follows is in terms of offering equal opportunities to all our employees, specifically whether they are males or females, and having a special focus in terms of promoting the welfare of the women workers, women employees. Vardhman is the largest employer of the women workers, and in terms of the discipline for the women's working into the organization, our chairman has been a strong believer of a very strong discipline to avoid any kind of women harassment on this, which has given rise to that promotion of the women employments, having equal opportunities, not only at the operators level, but also into the managers and senior manager levels.
We are innovative.
We are leaders.
We are a culture.
We live by values.
We are a world-class organization.
We are a family.
We are Vardhman.
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 We are Vardhman.